Oof. That one was tough.
Somehow different this time.
You want?
Surprised I can pull you into this place. The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned your father into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closer sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid. Am I dreaming? If not, how is Delilah doing this?
Ah, so basically she did this out of jealousy. The overlooked child. That's how the stories normally go. Papa didn't pay attention to me. He didn't love me.
During the day, Jessamine and I played games in the tower. But at night, I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year, I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job. And that night, we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it. Would you like to tell me what happened? We were just playing.
Never mind, Jessamine. Let's hear it now.
It was her.
So I'm assuming a good or bad ending is going to determine whether or not you're going to follow Delilah or you're going to follow your path and your mom, so...
prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me and survived the worst the Empire. Now it's your turn.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Her sentence is served and she'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
Oh, that's cool.
It's hard to know whether my dear old aunt is telling the truth or not. When I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, He's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel. Then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need. Mother, that wasn't a dream, was it?
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
That old guy.
To rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne, and my father is missing. This is Anton Sokolov, the greatest mind in the Empire.
No, Emily. Megan is right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Cirkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Brianna Ashworth.
She's the curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
Wake me when Karnaca starts to burn. What a painting that will make.
I have trouble remembering my mother's face sometimes. But there might be some resemblance.
Painted from memory. While trying to learn more about what the Duke of Cirkonos was up to, I began hearing a name I hadn't heard in almost two decades. Delilah Copperspoon. We painted together for a time, but her obsession with the occult and the Caldwin family took her out of my circles.
I saw some of her paintings. Beautiful, but somehow sinister.
You knew Delilah? All this time traveling with you and you never mentioned
that? My past is none of your business. You don't own everything, Empress.
Another life. Megan came to Karnaca to reinvent herself. Maybe I did as well, but the Duke of Cirkonos had other ideas.
Meet me at the skiff when you want to set out for the Royal Conservatory.
Get the hell on then.
Yes.
care or what?
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens.
Yeah.
That's as far as I can take.
All these places seem to have convenient docks.
Yes, let's go.
Things that were going, oh wow, I didn't even know. Use that dead silence. I was trying to do something.
The Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me. Ashworth is important to Delilah, which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Don't worry, I didn't leave. Hold on.
Should get a longer break on account of my bad fever. I should be able to complain to someone.
Why does she want that apartment? Dust everywhere, no matter what you do.
Adam, gonna be a minute. Hold on. Patient, it's a waiting game. When enemies are still stealthy and quiet.
Hmm.
day like yesterday, and I think I'll give it up for good. Better off in the void than another day like that.
So hungry. Might be time to spring for fish cake.
You ready? Come on, stranger. I won't let you get away so.
Perfect. I got guns. Over here. Oh, shit.
Take it! End of the road for you. Air feels heavy.
Hard to get it.
I'll have a look around.
Is someone there?
Down to your betters. I'll tell you shit. Bad move.
She's wow. Hopefully they don't start me all the way the fuck over because this shit happened. I'm pretty sure they will.
She want that apartment. Dust everywhere, no matter what you do. Safe. What is wrong with this city?
Yeah. They took care of that.
One night. Now I'm covered in shankers.
Someone is asking
for
trouble.
Look around.
What was
it? Get away!
Great!
Mercy!
I finally know your place.
Come on! For whatever reason, I thought I could get away. Around or something.
So slightly, it moved your marches and hands. You had fish on the line. Martha, won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea.
Leave it right here.
I should just work a double shift, so I don't have to listen to him tell me about how good it was.
It's obviously not going anywhere. I gotta find a place where I can post up.
think I just saw something.
Ah, shit.
What?
You got away!
Since I put on the uniform.
You're scaring me. Die already.
Let me show you how I got my strength.
I'll be wiping off your blood, lady.
Let him go. Damn it, my
eyes. Like, what the hell? I think I see. Oh, shit. What's going on? Fuck that up.
anyway.
Forever.
I try to be.